कृष्णव्रता कृष्णमनुस्मरन्तः रात्रौ च कृष्णं पुनरुत्थितायै ते कृष्णदेहा प्रविशन्ति कृष्णम् आज्यं यथा मन्त्रहुतं हुताशे बुद्धिर्बलं यशोधैर्यं निर्भयत्वमरोगता अजाड्यं वाक्पटुत्वं च हनुमत्स्मरणात् भवेत् नाम जपो नाम जपो नाम जपो रे केशव माधव गोविंद हरे नाम जपो रे अजामिल इज शॉक्ड सच ए बैड फेलो आई वाज एंड येट वन नारायण नेम सेव्ड मी ही गेव मी अ लॉन्गर लीज ऑफ लाइफ ही मेड मी रिपेंट फॉर वॉट एवर आई हैड डन द भागवत सेज ही लिव्ड अ लॉन्गर लाइफ एंड कंप्लीटेड हिज साइकिल ऑफ लाइफ विद साधना एंड रीच द फीट ऑफ द लॉर्ड That is the power of the name. In the Saptama Skanda, towards the end, a question is asked by Parikshit of Shukadeva. What is the question? What are the good qualities we should adopt in our life? He says, this is exactly what your grandfather asked Narada, and I will tell you what it is. Sometimes the same question gets repeated. Many people ask you questions and they say, how do you know? I said, this question has been asked for 5,000 years. Everybody is asking the same question, every Mahatma is answering the same questions. It has gone on for years together, it's not new. Because doubts are the same in every mind and answers are the same in every Mahatma. So here is Naradji saying, yes my dear, you have to have Satya, Dharma, Ahimsa, Dana and so on. And finally he pays a commendable appreciation for the Pandava family. What is good life? Path. Who is God? The goal. Good life is the path and Krishna is the goal. Why do you need good life when you have the goal in your house every day, Pandavas? Why do you need good life? After you reach the first floor, you don't need the lift. Do you hold on to the lift? No. Once you reach your destination, you get rid of your sadhana. You don't need it at all. You are lucky people. When I read the Mahabharata, why do I read it again and again? Because I love to see the love of Krishna for the Pandavas. He loves them. Duryodhana has a doubt which you and I have. Why do you love us? Why do you love them? Why do you hate us, Krishna? Krishna says, simple. You hate them. I love them, that's why I hate you. What a simple equation. I love them. Mama prana hi pandavaha. They are not five Pandavas. They are my pancha pranas. So much he loves them. Here is the Lord coming to the Pandavas and asking them, what can I do for you? Every day he comes. Yuyam riloke. Whenever I read this shloka, I'm tear struck. Yuyam riloke. बत भूरि भागा लोकं पुनाना मुनयो भियन्ति एषां गृहान् आवसतीति साक्षात् गूढं परं ब्रह्म मनुष्यलिंगम् Whenever you read the Mahabharata, you have several episodes where Krishna loves them. One favorite episode of mine I will narrate. And what is that favorite episode of mine? On the battlefield one day, Dronacharya has vowed to arrest Yudhishthira. Yudhishthira is nervous. Arjuna, Arjuna, hold on to my hand. Your guru has declared that he is going to arrest me and I am scared. Arjuna says, don't worry Swami, I know all the tricks of the trade. He has taught me all of them. I am next to you. And yet, even if your younger brother is an expert, you doubt because he is an younger brother. That is how Yudhishthira doubts the efficiency of Arjuna. There on the battlefield, strategic location, you have Drona and Dharmaraja standing opposite each other, climax in the video. They are standing opposite each other. Now Dhruvacharya is going to arrest Yudhishthira. The war is going to come to an end. This is what they feel. Checkmate. That's what is going to happen. Just then, when Yudhishthira's heart is missing a beat, Arjuna comes and shoots arrows, millions of arrows. Millions of arrows. It becomes dark night. You can't see anybody's face. And who taught him to shoot this arrow? Dronacharya. Clap. It was Drona who told him, when you're faced with such a situation, shoot. Millions of arrows. If you have millions of arrows here, you can't see each other. Yudhishthira is saved. Yudhishthira comes back home and tells, you know, when you are shell-shocked, you forget that you've been saved. You're imagining what would have happened if you had been arrested. That is human nature. So he says, you and your useless Gandiva, your good for nothing boo. Arjuna gets professionally insulted. Arjuna has taken a vow, anybody who insults my bow, I will kill him. If I don't kill him, I'll kill myself. Now there is problem for Krishna. All these days it was Kauravas versus Pandavas. Now it is Pandava versus Pandava. I will kill Yudhishthira. He insulted my Gandiva. Professional insult. I cannot bear it, Krishna. Krishna said, calm down. Cool. I will tell you. What is the problem? If somebody insults your Gandiva, you want to kill him? Yes. If otherwise, you can kill yourself? Yes. Both this you can do. How is it, Krishna? If you want to kill a man, go and shout at him. Kill him with words. Have you ever seen the victim of your wrath? Servant can't reply because on the first of the next month he needs a pay packet from you. He's dependent. Economically dependent on you. I want you to realize, like killing a man. And there goes Arjuna. You reckless gambler. Everybody is wondering, what has happened to Arjuna? These four brothers don't raise their voice against the elder brother. And here he is abusing him. You reckless gambler. You gambled away our kingdom. You made our empress almost disrobed in public. You don't care for your brothers. You don't care for our property. We could have had a division of property with you not there. All the abusive terms he uses. Then the Lord tells him, you want to kill yourself? That also you can do. How? By praising yourself. By praising oneself, one is killing oneself. I don't know how many times we kill ourselves, no? I did this and I am so and so, There goes Arjuna. Yudhishthira, do you know who I am? My name is Arjuna, ambidextrous warrior. Other people can fight with one hand. I can wield arrows with two. And I have got the great reputation of fighting with Pinaki also, with the great Lord Shiva. I have got all the Nobel Prizes of the world. Yudhishthira can't bear it anymore. First, this fellow abuses me. On top of it, he is praising himself. What happens when an eldest brother gets angry? Na vittu vittu pora. Hum ghar chodke ja raha hai. Every eldest brother says that. And he's walking away. As he's walking away, somebody holds his feet. Who is holding his feet? Nakula, Sahadeva, Bhima, Draupadi. No. Zari ki pagadi bandhe sundar on behalf of Arjuna, Krishna, I apologize. Yudhishthira says, stand up, my Lord. Stand up, Master. Stand up. I cannot bear this humiliation. How can the God of gods bow down to me? On the other hand, I want you to appreciate Yudhishthira being for the Lord to bow down before him. Speckless man. Everybody shouts at him. Everybody scolds him. Draupadi gets angry. Bhima gets angry. Arjuna gets angry. Nakula gets angry. Sahadeva gets angry. Very soon we'll get back our kingdom. How great Yudhishthira must have been, that Narayana with his Panchajanya, he is the one who crowned Yudhishthira. 16 white horses were drawing the chariot, far better than our coronation in the London household, the royal household. Beautiful coronation. Krishna coming on a golden chariot with the Panchajanya in hand and pouring holy water on the head of Yudhishthira. Such a noble man. That is how Krishna loves the Pandavas. We come to the 8th canto. There are two important episodes, rather three. One is Gajendra. All of us know Gajendra's is like a simple story. A huge elephant king was caught by a crocodile. He called out for help and nobody came to his rescue. Finally, he called out to an unknown god, Mr. X. You, whoever you are, you who create the world, by whom the world is sustained, into whom the world dissolves, I bow down to that you. You, that's all. And the Lord comes. Why? Because there is total dedication. Why? Because there is total surrender. My dear listeners, there are moments in life when proud people are humbled. Pride is like cancer. We don't know when cancer will enter the world. We have no idea. And the doctor discovered it only 6 months later and say, Armasama irukku. What can you do? What can you do? The Bhagavata is telling us, here was Gajendra, romping, very happy with all the female elephants and the baby elephants and the followed elephants, happily going into the forest and playing with the water. Water play, no? You have amusement parks. Very old. He must also go on to the amusement park. Taking water in his trunk and giving a shower bath to the little ones. Very happy. How was he happy? Commentators say, like a householder forgetting God. Many of us, when we have parties, many of us, when we have huge celebrations, forget the Lord. Don't forget the Lord. That's why every time we get an invitation of the Bhagavatam, we first keep it at the feet of the Lord, wherever it is. Because He has to come for it. He has to bless the entire show. Otherwise, it will not be successful. It will not be successful. The Bhagavata is asking us to be humble. Here was a very proud Gajendra. Something caught his leg. What is it? Aquatic creature? No. Fish? No. Some creeper? No. Some stone? No. What is it? Angry crocodile. Angry alligator. Huge alligator. Children ask me, Amma, why should a crocodile catch hold of the leg of Gajendra? I answer, God gives you a calamity according to your stature. If you're a poor man, small problems. If you're a billionaire, karodon ka problem. That is why from the pauper to the millionaire, everybody comes. Govinda, Govinda, Gokulanandana Govinda, Govinda. Bhaktavatsala Govinda, Bhagavata Priya Govinda. Govinda, Hari Govinda, Gokulanandana Govinda. Everybody comes here because he is the only one who can solve. Only one who can solve. Now, when we are confident, we go on trying as much as possible. He says, let me try. First, the moment we have a problem, we have a wonderful boon and a bane called the mobile. It's a boon and a bane. Poison and Amrita, both. All my favorite contacts. You call them contacts, no? When a ship is sinking, nobody helps. Are bhai, doob raha hai, phone mat uthao. He is asking for help. I want you to realize that you are needed there when somebody is sinking. Your help is needed there. Don't shut off that phone. Call him. Please call him and find out how you can help. Otherwise, tomorrow you will go for his funeral. Tonight he will commit suicide. And then you say, I wish I had helped him out. No. Belated wisdom. So selfish we are. So selfish that we don't want. 10 people gathered together, they can save a sinking man. They don't do that. Are chodo bhai, gadbad hai, gadbad hai. Pick up another phone, edo something tappu pannita, potom. Avan karma. We talk philosophy. Wrong philosophy at the wrong time. There he is asking his friends, all the friends are gone, the women are gone, the female elephant, the baby elephant, everybody is gone. Nobody? Nobody there? Oh, doesn't matter. I am Gajendra, hyper-qualified, super-qualified, superstar Gajendra. They have strength, And he's pulling, pulling. It doesn't matter now. He is a land creature. The crocodile is an aquatic creature. So he's losing strength. What do I do? Man's extremity is God's opportunity, I have told you. Artha, Vishanna, Shithilachya, Bhita, Bhore, Shuta, Vyadishu, Vartamana, Sankirtya, Narayana, Shabda Matram. It's enough if you chant Narayana, that is enough. You don't even know the name. Shabda is enough, not even Nama Matram. You just say Narayana, that is enough. Who are you? Where are you? How do I address you? I never made an attempt to know you, Master. Days passed and years rolled by and yet I did not make an effort to know who God is. We are 40, we are 50, we are 60, we are still not looking after that soul of ours. The body we look after, our khajana we look after, children, wife, babies, at home, everyone, yes. But not after the Lord, in whom the world dissolves. By whom the world is created, by whom the world is sustained, that one I am calling you. Om Namo Bhagavate Tasmai Yata Eta Chitatmakam Purushaya Adi Bijaya Pareshaya Abhidhimahi Yasminidam Yata Chedam Yenedam Yedam Swayam Yo Asmat Parasmatcha Parastam Prabhadye Swayam Bhuvam. And then he says, you are the one who is the cause of the world. Namo namaste akhila karanaya nishkaranaya adbhuta karanaya sarvagamamnaya maharnavaya namo pavargaya parayanaya. You are the cause of everyone and you have no cause, the causeless cause of the world, Vedantic concept. And then all your bhaktas are happy. Akhandanji Maharaj says, dance. From today you will dance. Krishna is coming. So, who can dance? Only who does not feel the weight of his sorrow can dance. When we feel the weight of the sorrow, even the thinnest person cannot dance. And when you feel no weight of your sorrow, the most plump person can dance. Because the heart becomes light with joy. How are the bhaktas? How do you like the Sanskrit? Gayanta ananda samudra magna. They are floating in the ocean of bliss. I don't even know who you are. I don't know how to define you. I never sought for you, Master. I don't know who you are, my Lord. But I know you are the master of the world. Call you by any name, it does not matter. Savaina deva asura martya tiryam. Na strira shando na puman na jantuhu na yam guna karma na sanna sasan nisheda shesho jayatat ashesham. Whatever is neti, 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 that which remains, that's what you are. I'm calling out to Mr. X. It is never, the Lord's phone is never on silent mode. Clap for him, never. Never on silent mode. He's listening, he's just testing you. To see whether you will give up. Don't give up, huh? Don't give up. If he is obstinate, you will be doubly obstinate. Now he says, by what name shall I call him to please him? What is the guna of the Lord which will make him happy? All of us have weakness for one name, for one guna. And what is that? There is a speed of sound, there's a speed of light, and there's a speed of the manas. Beyond the speed of the manas is the speed of grace, my dear listeners, daya, daya vega. So he says, I bow down to the speed of your grace. Before you plan Tirupati, the Lord has planned for you. When he plans, you come. So you realize that grace is fast. Namo namastubhyam asahya vega, shakti trayaya akhilani gunaya, prapanna palaya duranta shaktaye, Kadindriyana Maravapya Vartmane. Gajendra is calling out, Master, Master. You cannot be attained by bad people. You can be attained by good people with good sense organs. For quite some time, stillness, no answer. Silence, no answer. Gajendra is a huge fellow. If small people fall, the world does not record it. Gajendra. Small little eyes. Tears trickling down. Did not come. He's not answered my prayers. Why, Master, why? I've been crying out with all my soul. Why I've not come? No answer. Suddenly from far, one small brown creature is flying. It's not a brown creature, it's a bird. It's not a bird, it's a king of birds called Garuda. It is not Garuda alone, my Lord is also there on it. He's got the kirita, he's got the shankha, he's got the chakra in hand, he's got the urdhva tilaka, he's got the pitambara. My Master has come and there he is. Tam tadvadartam upalabhya jagannivasa totram nishamya divijay saha samtuvadvihi chandomayena garudena samukhyamanaha chakrayudho abhyagamat ashuyato gajendraha. Ella irukkichu onnum kudukudum thonadu. Ella pona appuram kudukkuradhukku onnu irukkadhu. You have so much you can't give. I have seen billionaires coming to the hundi and counting 10 rupees and putting it in the hundi. I said, ungalukku 10 rupees dhaan kadaikum. How can you do that? How can you do that? Achyutam Keshav Ramanarayanam. Krishna Damodaram Vasudevam Harim. Kaun kehta hai Bhagwan aate nahi. Draupadi ki tarah tum bulate nahi. Achyutam Keshavam Ramanarayanam. Achyutam Keshavam Ramanarayanam. Krishna Damodaram Vasudevam Harim. Suntasarasi Urubalena Grihitartum Drishtvagar Utmati Harimkha Upatta Chakram Utkshipya Sambhujakaram Giramaha Krichrat Narayana. Akhila Guru Bhagavan Namaste 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 Narayana. Akhila Guru Bhagavan Namaste. I never bow down to you till now, Master. Namaste Namaste Namaste. He's got a beautiful lotus. He has got a beautiful lotus, which is a symbol of his heart, Radaya Kamala, and he is offering it to the Lord. The Lord took the chakra and then he cut off the head of the crocodile.